Do you get overwhelmed when you guys have people lined up like this and such like fans of your show?
Okay, can I just say that Herschel is my favorite?
He's your favorite?
Herschel can never die. Ever.
As long as he's there till the end, you're okay.
I love this man. Oh, and this man isn't so bad. He's the zombie creator, Greg Nicotero. Sorry, we all love each other, so it's it's a little gross.
We've been together for 6 months. It's awful.
Yeah.
It's good that there's love on set. Now, you struggled with Amy's death last season. We saw that. What can we expect with you this season, brand new back? What are some struggles that you're going to be going through?
Well, she's separated from the group. She doesn't have a support system, and she doesn't know that we're infected. She doesn't know Shane's dead.
Yeah.
She doesn't know what happened to her friends, whether they left her or whether they're looking for her. And she's forced to really survive on her own.
Season 3 is going to be a hell of a season for her.
It is. It is. Not all of us are going to make it.
Yeah. Is that difficult as an actor? You know, you open up the script and you don't always know. I mean, you guys have had a lot of people you probably become close with, and they have to
die. It's horrible when people that we love die, but we're given advance notice. You can't just get a script. That would be cruel.
That'd be cruel.
Yeah. Yeah.
And tell me lastly, you know, season 1 and season 2 have built a lot of fans. You have a fan base. What's going to be different about season 3 that's going to really keep them connected with the show?
I think it's just richer storytelling. It's just gotten really ugly. Like, it's just, people are just surviving. And you'll see a real dichotomy between how they're living and how I'm living, because I find this great town of Woodbury.
Yeah.
So it's really seeing hell and the nirvana of heaven.
Yeah.
And how the worlds collide. It's pretty great storytelling.
All right, well, thank you so much. We can't wait to see the new season.
Thank you so much.
Right, thank you.
Thank you.